this video, we're going to be doing how to do a really nice ponytail. So let's get into this video. It's a very sporty ponytail, and it's just cool. So first of all, I start with brushing my hair. Your hair out. And lean your head back, like, to, like, look at the ceiling. Sorry, it's just kind of lost. It's kind of start seeing my parts again, so I needed to redo it. And I like mine in the middle, not like the sides. And my hair is normally in a ponytail or a bun because of dance. It's a rule that we have to wear a bun so our hair is up. You have to, otherwise they have ponytail holders there. It has to be up. And if it's not, oh, you're gonna have to redo it. And then tighten it. This is how I tighten it. I go like this. So it tightens areas that I really need to tighten. And then sometimes I can tighten like that. And I like to use 4 ponytail holders. So it's really nice and secure. And I will wrap it 3 times, or about if I can. Then I tighten it again. Okay, I'm not gonna get boring right now, I don't think. Let's try really quick. Biker, stop! I'm making a video! Sorry. Sorry, my brother Riker was being up around like usual. So obviously I'm not gonna leave it like that. You're just gonna steal my brushes, I don't know where he put them. I guess this will have to do. Yeah. So I actually need to spray my hair. It's like that. Smooth it out. And my headband. I'm also gonna expand this hairstyle on how you can make a good bun for like ballet or swim team, because I also do swim team. So I'm gonna start off with just spinning it like this, kind of tightly. And my friends say I'm like a master because I'm only 9. Say I'm a master at doing buns. Sometimes I mess up. This one I might mess up because I have a tighter hair tie and I don't like really tight ones. Okay. Got my mirror. Wrap it. And if you have, so I have 2 types of bobby pins. These are bun bobby pins. These are hair, like normal bobby pins. So you're gonna sometimes need those. But I'm gonna use the normal bobby pins, I think. So just bobby pin those. And to make sure it's extra secure, you just go like this and push in, like so. And I have a lot of these, so I like them really tight for dance. Because I have dance tonight, so I'm just going to do them how I do dance buns. So I just use 4. Okay. And this is my final hairstyle. And I hope you guys liked it. So see you guys next time. Bye.